No way! Guys, if you didn't know, what I did with Talia is she is unstoppable right now during her ultimate. Like, you can't cancel her anymore. But this is the most insane thing I've ever seen. You cannot cancel her from her ultimate. You can't cancel her anymore. But because he's using the wall, he actually stuns her, gets out of the wall like that, and then you get the kill. If he didn't play it exactly like this, Talia would just always glide away.